What's up, guys? Just want to make a quick update video. Picked up these 285's Michelin Sports, not super sports, but your regular Michelin Sports 285.
Gonna try to fit them back here.
I don't think that's gonna happen. The wheel spacers and the lowering springs, there's hardly any wheel gap. Probably end up getting new wheels with 305's.